covering the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. This is WPBF 25 News, First at 4.
New at 4, federal agents arrested a lot of people throughout Palm Beach County today. Thank you for staying with us. I'm Tiffany Kenny. Angela Rozier is live in West Palm Beach to explain Operation Drowning Guns. She's in the Westgate neighborhood. Angela, what was this all about?
Well, you know, this is one of the neighborhoods where agents paid a visit today. It was all about cracking down on folks who had warrants regarding guns, regarding narcotics. Now, they're not releasing a lot of information about exactly what went on here, but we talked to people who live along these roads here, and they say they're glad those agents showed up.
Agents from ATF, the Fugitive Task Force, and the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office swarmed this house on Cherry Road in West Palm Beach shortly after 6 in the morning. Officials would not release any specific information about this arrest or any others they made throughout the county during the day, but they did confirm this was part of a year-long investigation that involved everything from possession of weapons by felons, weapons trafficking, weapons used in connection with felony crimes, and narcotics.
Well, that's good.
Elizabeth Para Barnes has lived in this Westgate community for 16 years. She says back in the day, life was good here in her neighborhood, but not anymore.
Are you concerned, worried? I don't like living here anymore because it is scary. You know, there was a guy that was walking down the street on Westgate not long ago, a friend of my husband's, who got shot. And he died, you know, because of something he said, walking down the street with his girlfriend. So, yeah. It is kind of scary here.
She and her neighbors are glad to know law enforcement is cracking down. Agents set up a command post at the South Florida Fairgrounds where they process dozens of suspects before loading them into patrol cars and then transporting them to jail.
Obviously, that's good. You know,
time.
Yeah, but it's over time you'll see if there's any changes or differences.
And that's what they're hoping here in this neighborhood, to see changes. But I'm told by the end of the day, agents made more than 90 arrests. In the meantime, we're told we'll get additional information about this case during a news conference tomorrow. Reporting live in West Palm Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.